بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, during this short interval between the first four rak'ahs and also the second four rak'ahs, as I have said, we are going to have a short Taraweeh booster بإذن الله تعالى. Some practical lessons that we can take from the Quran that was recited tonight, inshallah ta'ala, or the Quran or the juz which is going to be recited tonight. First of all, the first point that we're going to take from this particular Taraweeh is the following. Only 3 points every single night, inshallah ta'ala, we'll have only 3 points, inshallah ta'ala. First of all, we need to know Nurul Qalbi biyadillah. The light that one has in his heart belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So fad'u Allah, so we need to seek Allah's help. We need to supplicate to Allah and ask him for this and for this light. Allahumma ja'al fi qalbi nura wa fi sam'i nura wa fi basari nura. Learn this dua and inshallah ta'ala use it bi'idhnillah ta'ala, so that Allah gives you light in the heart and places that light in your heart. Number two, the second point that we are going to take from the Taraweeh tonight is this, the second booster. قُمِ اللَّيْلَةِ أَوْ قُمِ الْيَوْمِ بِزِيَارَةِ بَعْضِ أَرْحَامِكِ أَوْ إِرْسَالِ هَدِيَةٍ لَهُمْ أَوْ الْإِتِّصَالِ وَالسُؤَالِ عَنْهُمْ. So what we should do, because one of the ayat we have recited tonight was وَيَقْطَعُونَ مَا أَمَرَ اللَّهُ بِهِ أَنْ يُوصَلْ. Sometimes people cut off their relationships that they have with their kinship. So it's very important that we get in touch with our kinship bi'idhnillah ta'ala, beginning with our parents. And sometimes if we cannot reach them physically, make a phone call bi'idhnillah ta'ala, or send them bi'idhnillah ta'ala a gift. The last point that we're going to take tonight is احرص اليوم على التبكير لصلاة الجماعة. Try to come early for the congregational prayer and inshallah ta'ala begin to have that habit bi'idhnillah ta'ala in this month. Also, وَذَكِّرْ غَيْرَكَ بِفَضْلِهَا. Also, you need to remind others the virtue of coming early to the salah bi'idhnillah ta'ala. And also, and remember to say وَأَكْثِرْ مِنْ تَعْظِيمِ اللَّهِ فِي الرُّكُوعِ. And when you are in the ruku', remember that you glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a lot. وَأَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُ الزَّكَاةَ. Those are the three boosters that we're going to take from here tonight, inshallah ta'ala. What was the first one about? The light of the heart belongs to? Who should we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us that light? So learn that dua. The second one was what? Get in touch with someone who's related to you. Yeah, kinship. And the third point was what? Make sure you come early to the congregational prayer. Those are our 3 points for the night, inshallah ta'ala. Jazakumullah khair. And now we're going to start the second four rak'ahs of our taraweeh bi'idhnillah ta'ala.